Oh, okay.
We'll be reacting to Don't Call Me Angel by Ariana Grande, Miley Cyrus, and Lana Del Rey.
It's Lana Del Rey.
Okay. I see the L.
She's bright. Alright, ready?
You can't see.
I can't see.
Oh, well. Bro, all I can see is your like.
From the scratches?
Yeah.
No, they can't see shit.
It's black, that's why.
No, I know. Okay, well, we got some CIA person. Don't watch it.
That's why I'm not gonna watch it.
We're gonna be talking about like
Right.
You just saw a good movie and you're being left out.
It's like, oh, should I see it? Like,
I'm gonna forget about that movie. I always forget when movies come out.
About the song though.
But the song is fire.
I might have to listen to it a couple more times to really like it, but
it's in parts.
Yeah, I think she would have
been. What do you mean? Like, she had the same amount of parts.
No.
Well, as Miley. No, Ariana Grande had the most parts. She had the chorus and she had a
chorus.
She had a chorus and a verse. But Miley only had a verse and Lana only had a verse.
It shared the verse. Like, you would hear her in the background too. Like, adding in her little
animals.
Yeah, her animals.
The video was really good. That's all. That for sure.
The video was really good. Yo, amazing. That's why I had to wear this Halloween.
That there's all the angel outfits in the video. That was our reaction video to Charlie's Angels. Don't call me angels. Don't call me angel. Bye.
The red button.
Deuces. Deuces.
There's a lot of red buttons.
There's one red button.
There's a lot of buttons.
At the top with the camera on the side. Right on the, no, not the other side. No, it's not on, it's like on the facing. No, like behind the camera. You see the red dot?
Blinking?
No, it's not blinking.
Oh.